The accent is really bad.
Western spy detective.
I fucking hate fucking American spy.
Western spion, blood.
Your accent sound is really.
You are spy.
I smell a juice boy acting like a Russian Gopnik.
Oi, блядь, I don't know how many of you debils out there, but I just wanna tell you, shut the hell up, блядь. Life of Boris is not the only slav on YouTube, and certainly not the only Gopnik, блядь. Stop being insulted by seeing other slavs trying themselves on YouTube, блядь. Boris would not be proud of fans like you. He wants slav to support each other, not fight. How else we will spread the word of cheeki breeki, блядь? Just be open-minded and patient, блядь. Support your fellow slavs, блядь. Help starting slav YouTubers with your advice how to become better. Don't talk trash just for the sake of saying something. Criticize, but make it constructive. No one can be great from the beginning, so please understand this. Whether you're Slav or someone who just supports Slavic culture, let's work together and eventually the whole world will become a better place to squat, eat semechki and be cheeki breeki. Some of you write in the comments that I'm not Russian or I don't have Russian accent. First, understand this. Russia is big, it holds a lot of territories, and that Russian from one part cannot speak exactly like Russian from another part, especially if they speak in English, блядь. Some can pronounce English words better than others, but it doesn't make them to be less Russian. And here, да, я русский. Я родился и вырос в России, и это мой паспорт гражданина Российской Федерации. Вот это моя фотография. Я закрыл эти данные, чтобы ЦРУ не заполучило мою информацию. Здесь сказано Российская Федерация. Паспорт гражданина Российской Федерации. Дата рождения, пол, место рождения, город Краснодар, СССР. Дата выдачи, 2016 год. Дата, срок действия до 2026 года. Это моя подпись. Все, всем понятно, блядь? So, once again, stop offending fellow Slav on YouTube. Instead, be kind and supportive. Show the world that we stick up for each other. See some Western spies try to insult your fellow Gopnik on the internet, блядь. Don't be quiet, speak up. Let them taste their own medicine, блядь. Say, get the fuck out of here. Go drink your Coca-Cola and eat your cheeseburger, блядь. Leave my fellow Slav alone. Show them that we are real power. That way we will make everybody to respect us and take seriously, блядь. And that's all I wanted to say today. It was me, Gopnik Anatoly, the Gop Boss. Пока.